Yo, what is up, YouTubers? We're going to head back to watch more Bleach. It's episode 193, continuing along with this arc. We just found out Nell, waifu-ness to the core, as I would say. We got a lot of crazy things happening in Hueco Mundo, and just the battle's just beginning, you feel me? But thank you all for being here. I appreciate you. I love you. Let's get it going. And yeah, let's do it. This doppelganger fight. Let's go. Literally head to head with your own powers. What they do, you do. Crazy. Oh, got that one out.
A fake is still a fake.
Yep.
The original's better.
Agreed. Hey, little boy. That's a lot of Uryus. A lot of Renjis.
Every time these clones are defeated, they simply split apart and multiply again.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes larger numbers than before. I'll get that guy for you!
Donna Chaka.
Isn't it obvious that I'm the real Renji?
Oh.
Fucking. Confused about who you're attacking, then I suggest you don't attack at all. Understand?
They all attacking Renji.
You did that on purpose.
Ah.
I don't remember multiplying. Two more and we have a baseball team.
So stupid.
There's only a slight disparity in our hair. Very difficult to distinguish. Next, Dondo Chaka's clone. His duplicates have no spots on their backs.
Okay.
Very easy to distinguish.
Those are my polka dot shaped beauty marks.
These guys.
Last but not least, Peche's clones. This one's a no-brainer. I'm sure you've all noticed by now the obvious difference. Peche's clones all wear pants.
What?
Hey, you're right. He's wearing pants.
Yeah.
Wow, it was so obvious, I never even saw it.
Guess our opponent is a lot more stupid than we originally suspected.
I mean,
you're calling him stupid while you couldn't figure
exactly
out if he was wearing pants or...
That loincloth, as well as those awful spots, simply do not appeal to my superior
Jeez.
Sense of fashion. My versions are much more tasteful.
You guys
are... Clones are supposed to be exact duplicates, so you're stupid for removing the loincloth in his spots, stupid.
Yeah.
I already told you they're not spots.
Roar, Zabimaru!
It's a losing battle trying to fight this many of ourselves at one time.
Yeah.
Let's get out of here. I've got an idea.
What's your idea? I'm just gonna...
Bankai!
Okay. He got some powers so he can use that, you know what I mean? He's gonna go for it. Are they all gonna do the same exact one? Oh, you blew the top off that bitch. So he can just fucking get out, right? Okay. Smart moves, Renji. I see what you're trying to do. Renjinate out here doing Renji things, right?
I had a feeling they were copying my moves. Copy C.
Copy do.
I tested them with my Bankai and tricked them into blowing the roof off this place.
Smart moves.
Telling you, Renji, sometimes you and Ichigo are so much alike, it's scary.
A little bit, but not, you know.
By lumping me in with Ichigo, it's almost like you're not complimenting me.
I'm not. You're being insulted.
All right, the comedy in this area is pretty good.
Knowing that guy, he'll come at us right from underneath our own 2 feet.
Yep, he's already doing it. Fuck is that?
How will I ever explain this to Lord Aizen?
You say you got fucked. Just playing. You know what I mean? He's got you. It'd be like that sometime.
I see no reason to continue. This battle is really beginning to bore me.
He got rid of the clones. Now it's going to be you versus him. That's more of a fun fight.
Allow me to demonstrate to you the true power of my Lalujuriosa.
Lalujuriosa? Okay. Let's check out this true power, man. I'm with it. And like, fuck you and your fucking art shit, you know what I mean? Your...
Sorry, but the performance is going on as...
Your performance. It's being done to boy over in there. He's stuck in there, it's like a flower. Oof. What is that little toy thingy?
What?
Is it like a voodoo doll? Is it like a voodoo doll?
What's it for? Well, this doll has many uses, far too many to explain. But basically, it's here to replace you.
What?
I'd like to thank you for being such a good Uryu all this time.
Is he talking like...
Your role as Uryu is now over. From now on, he is Uryu.
Explain. Oh, it is a voodoo doll. It's a voodoo doll, man. They fucking him up with this shit. Kind of cheating, you're using a little bit of magic and witchcraft, take him out, you know, but, you know, all's fair in the game of love and war, right?
Stop it!
What did that do to Uryu?
Damn it!
Is he kidnapped now?
Sorry, didn't mean to cause a panic or anything. This doll is simply made to come apart like this, nothing more.
Oh, I was about to say.
I can see why you thought you were about
fucking
to...
Crazy ass shit.
Anyway, all these little bits and pieces are actually body parts.
What? He's okay.
He's
pretty fucked up. That's his stomach. Fuck.
All I did was destroy a vital internal organ.
Yeah, their stomach. Don't get kept in that wrench. Oh, he didn't have a wrenchy one now, too. Damn. This is kind of an unfair fight at this moment. Like, what can be done? Oh, finally. This shit right here.
You make me sick.
Yeah. She's still fast as fuck. Like, she's still fast as lightning. I should have put it. Oh, damn.
You haven't changed one single bit.
Damn, she looks good in all of it, bro. Damn, man. Damn. Alright, man. Fun stuff, guys. I don't know what else to say, man. That's good stuff. So, the fight between Zyalparo, like, he just reminds you of, like, some kind of, like, voodoo witch doctor, man, at this point. For real. Like, he's very much, like... He very much looks like the last boss in the video game with this whole, like, get up and the way he's, like, the way he is and whatnot. And, like, all of his little powers are just, like, how do I say this? Very unfair, you know? He first made clones and then, you know, I'm not gonna lie, the beginning bit when they were talking, they were, like, going back and forth, it's kind of funny. Yeah, the comedy was definitely there, man. They were definitely talking shit to each other, like, hardcore. It was very comedic. But then he just, like, he was just, like, fuck this fucking doppelganger shit, because I'm not going to lie, Renji definitely, he was smart with realizing that whenever he does move, that they're going to follow that same move, because that right there just opened up his ability to do that fucking, you know, that whole breaking up the roof, you know, and I think that's where Zyalpora was like, alright, I don't want them to have the upper hand in this battle, let's go to this other direction, and that's when he did the whole voodoo doll situation, and that's fucked up. That's a very unfair fight, you know? I mean, but then again, I said this earlier, there is no fairness in the game of love and war. If you're fighting, you're fighting for your life, and you gotta do what you gotta do to, like, stay alive. And, yeah, man, he definitely has him on the upper hand right now. It's kind of fucked up, but it is what it is. I just don't know where that fight's gonna go. I just feel terrible for both of them, because I feel like they're just kind of stuck right now, because one dude's stomach is gone. His vitals are internal stomach. It's just, I don't know how you're gonna live without a stomach. But he's got him in the palm of their hands, and I just don't know where it's going to go beyond that. Five Nnoitra is what I'm, like, really, really just invested into right now. And, like, Nell, you know, Nell let him up or let him go. But, like, I don't know why Nell held back for. I think, I don't know why she doesn't want to go all the way with it. Is there some kind of, like, history between those two? I don't know. But Nell's a spot outfit. That's sick. She looks really sick. Like, they did a great job of making her new form the way that it is. You know, definitely continue. This episode was a continuation of everything that's happening. We're just seeing, we got to see more of the fight between Zyalparo, Renji, and Uryu. I just wonder what Don of Chaka and Pesce are going to do, man. They're just like, I hate to say it, man. They're just fucking being a hard weight to carry for them, I feel like, at this, because they're just like getting in the way. They are. They're definitely getting in the way. So I don't know what, I just wonder what's going to happen with those guys, because right now they're just getting in the way. I wonder if they're going to play a helping hand or do anything amazing to help out the situation, but it doesn't feel like that, to be honest, right now. So, yeah, man, let's just continue on to the next one, guys. Thank you all for being there. I appreciate you. I love you. You know all the announcements. Please take care of yourself and your families. We'll see you on the next one. Peace.